Johnson.
He's got space, got to be. Oh, fantastic.
Ball, just not the direction.
But everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him...
And it's in the net for the goal. Strong fist by the goalkeeper. Oh, it's in from that range.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Ricardo. Good movement to get to it.
Black, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass.
Super goal!
A very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today would give them this early success getting out of the division. And now the scoreline reflects how good a season...
This isn't a bigger game than it actually is, because he's had his worst game of the season.
With a volley here.
Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team. Well, he's spotted the keeper's positioning and he's absolutely stranded him there in no man's land. But a wonderful chip.
Different angle on it here. Wide areas, and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man.
What a shot! What a goal!
Good passing here.
This could be it. In with a chance. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Another angle on it here.
I think he would have got there.
Ricardo. He's caught the goalkeeper out. He's scored. From improbable range. We didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance. You're looking for somebody to pick out a hole throughout the pass, throughout the goal.
Escobar. Ricardo.
Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
With accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal.
That is a fantastic little dink over the keeper. It takes a cool... full head to execute that.
The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Siemens.
Well, he could be in. He's in the clear, got to be. And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, they're in the lead now. That's what. Play.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he timed his run perfectly, but on closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. This could be a chance.
Here's the chance. That's a brilliant goal.
Siemens. Ricardo.
Close range chance, got to be.
And they've scored again. Ricardo. He can cross it now.
To come off the field yet.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Now, what's referee Iglikowski going to do to deal with this incident? Well, the game went on, but I think we're going to go back to that earlier incident and a booking for the player. The referee did play the advantage, which was good to see.
Yeah, you could see the ref had spotted the incident and he wasn't going to let him get away with it.
Kick. Well, he hit it well, and Mart in his mouth for a moment as it hit the post, but it hit the post and went in.
Yeah, sometimes they come back out again, but not today. Looks on his side.
He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. It's one back.
That's a brilliant goal.
Celebrations, I think we can cue them at the final whistle here. Now they're in front. Remember, even if they concede now, they're still going to get the point that would put them up the division. And it's back to him again.
That's a clever pass. Goes for goal. He's reached it, but I don't know how.
And he's headed it well out of harm's way.
In with a chance.
And they've scored, and the extra man surely played a part. Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Back, passes it again, wants it back. Johnson.
Chance for it,
and in comes the header.
Goal! Fantastic header!
Well, they've gone further behind. I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He probably thinking about subs. I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And look at the neck power, the muscles he put into that. Really good.
To Johnson.
In a goal. Tries his luck. And they scored.
The replay of the goal. Heading in for that challenge. In with a chance. his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Very good passing from this team. Ricardo. Got to be. Wonderful finish.
He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be, but that... not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. It's easy here for the keeper. Ricardo, it's another attack with plenty of...
And it's in, it's past the goalkeeper, they are level.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Look at this goal. We're all level again. Ward. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the... And he's caught the goalkeeper out, he's scored! From improbable range.
And what a strike. Lacey's top middle. No keeper's going to play with that.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. And that's looking left, and that's where the help is arriving.
The chance.
Goalkeeper hasn't had to move for that. Oh, it's in from that range.
Well, that's just exquisite, isn't it? To find the top left with a side foot. That takes real cunning, real confidence.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Scoreline is Ricardo.
Here's the chance. That's a brilliant goal.
And the way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Ricardo, and in the nick of time, the equaliser.
Oh, the best shot he'll ever hit in his entire career, I'm sure of that, top left.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?